Well, I am sitting along the banks of the Yarra River in Melbourne, Australia. It's a lively place to be, and this is the place where the Parliament of World Religions has been taking place. The premier interfaith opportunity for all, every 5 years, this year in Melbourne. We've had a great time. I've been able to interrelate with some of the top interfaith officials within our world. Only last night was at the plenary when His Holiness, the Dalai Lama, came to speak and share with us. What a beautiful, humble, spiritual man he is. I've had the chance to share with the Parliament in a presentation how important dialogue in action is. Dialogue is good, panel discussions is good, but only if it leads to dialogue in action. I shared how in Wichita we have seen dialogue in action take place, and we will continue to work towards having dialogue in action not only from the institutional level, where we as an interfaith community create homeless shelters and housing, etc., but also how it is important that all families and individuals make dialogue in action their lifestyle in all that we do. Only yesterday I had breakfast. When I went to get a glass of orange juice, I came back, and there sitting at the table was a big, burly, husky Australian farmer. He said, "I felt the right electricity with you. I wanted to share something with you." He said, "I'm a Methodist." Well, I said, "I'm a United Methodist minister also." "Well, I knew there was something about you." He said, "I'm going to jury today. I've been in jury court for the past few days. My wife and I were in a terrible car accident where some young lads were drinking and ran into the side of our car, and my wife was killed. And I am now going to the jury trial. And I tell the police officers that I am carrying my wife on my shoulders. And they laugh at me, but I really do believe God is having me carry my wife on His shoulders, on my shoulders." I said, "What is your wife telling you?" "She is saying, be compassionate, don't be angry, don't be hateful." And she said, "There's someone in that jury that doesn't look like you. Looks like it comes from a country that he might be Buddhist. That person has much to offer to this jury. Don't worry, it will all be okay." And then he said, "Is that really possible that God could be having me carry my wife on my shoulders into the trial?" And I said, "Well, if you believe God is as broad and wide and deep as the ocean, far beyond our understanding, then yes, you will believe that God could have you carry your wife on your shoulders into that trial." We began to have a beautiful interfaith dialogue, and I am convinced that that moment together, when this Australian farmer with his hands in the dirt, he and his wife had their own business growing agriculture, and I am sure that when he goes back to his business, he will treat his employees and all in a different way, because he's had an experience of someone from the Parliament of World Religions who's been able to have a dialogue in action with the man who called himself Lionel.